Well done, Jess. Katy, what do you think of Jessica's up-tempo choice?
I don't know that song, but I could tell that it sounds like a really difficult song to sing, because it goes from really, really low and then up into high, and there's a lot of up and down within your range. And you've got to have a lot of breath control in that chorus. I thought you nailed the chorus, and I love the attitude that you brought, especially at the end. Personally, for me, I preferred the stripped back song that you did in your in the first half, only because I felt more of a connection with your voice. I felt like your voice was maybe lost in that song. But like I said, I really enjoyed the attitude that you brought, especially at the end with the well done, babe.
Clemma, what did you think of Jess's performance?
If someone said to me, you know, to describe you in one word, I would say versatile, because every week you come out here, and I know I've said this before, but you sing something different. You've given us musical theatre, you've given us acoustic, and I mean, you've done things like Adele, which people might think are really typical of you, but then last week you did Lucy Spraggan, which for me was like phenomenal. I've been searching for that song on YouTube, and the reason was because you sang it, and you sang it so well. Singing that song, I actually think you're better than that song, but that's the most fight I've seen in you. Do you know, I could see you up there and I could see every single word you were putting 100% into, and I think your journey throughout VOTV, like I said, you've shown us so many different sides to your voice, and I think that just shows, that's a credit to you as an artist, and tonight again, you've done really, really well. Well done.
Flora, what do you think of Jess's performance?
How do you think you've done? Was you feeling? Because to me, you were shutting your eyes all the way through, and I was just thinking, it's something I would do, and I'm not singing it the way I was just practicing it.
Yeah.
And you start doubting yourself. So then you don't sing it, you know, to what you can. But personally, you can sing it because you just did, and I do think that you could have sung it a lot better. But my favourite one was your first one, but still, you sang this one amazingly, and I think you've got a great voice. Powerful. Well done.
Jess, I thought you'd done fantastic. I really do. And this, like, again, you know, at the end of the day, we are setting all of you challenges, right? This is not the typical song that you would sing as an artist, right? But we set you that challenge, just like everyone else, to do up tempo this week. And you've got to come out and do it no matter what, you know? And I think you've done absolutely well. And this is why Emma just picked up now, versatility. You've done absolutely everything you could possibly do to show that your voice will go anyway, market-wise. And it really will, and you've shown that. Now, what I loved about that song, yeah, it's probably not one of your personal favourite ones, you probably won't say, it's not my favourite one I've done, ma'am. Because I totally agree, because I know the type of stuff that you like and the stuff you connect to. But is that challenge there, and that's what we want to see you all do. We chucked you in a deep end and asked you to do something like this, you know? You've done well for what it was, and what I do want to say is that, throughout that, I was watching it, and there's so much difference I'm picking up on all of it. And I'm trying to remember back to when you was holding these big notes back, and when you was upstairs saying, "Oh, I can't do this. I'm not sure I can get up there and that." And to see you, the same on your first one when you held that big chest note, you just did the same then. You was belting it out. You was giving it, and you're believing that you can do it, and it's sounding stronger. So that's what I'm seeing. I'm seeing you grow, and I'm seeing you getting stronger vocally. So you should be super, super proud. Well done. Well done, Jess.